What's up, YouTube? This is Mitro TV. In today's video, we are featuring the meme, the man, the lord, the savior, Jacob Stallings. I've heard this card is actually very underrated. Put all the memes aside, apparently he's got a great bat. I want to check it out. Versus righties, not so special. Against lefties, pretty damn good. His righties is still over the 80 power threshold, and we got 112 against lefties. That's all I want to see here. Plus, diamond defense, 95 fielding, 94 arm, 96 accuracy. That's all I want to know about. Oh, 99 blocking just for the hell of it. We are going to be batting him fifth today to see how it goes. We're going to move our cap to second base for this video. Today's pitcher is going to be Trevor Bauer. He's been underwhelming for me. His ERA is kind of high. It's like 5.6. Probably because of some of the event games we played. I'm just trying to burn the innings and strikeouts. Hopefully the prestige version will be better once we get there. If you're enjoying the content, make sure to like, make sure that you're subscribed, make sure to ring the bell. Okay, I'm on the road. Hey, we're facing a lefty. It's Prestige Paxton, but it's a lefty. He's got a great team. Prestige, Trout, Tatis, Griffey. Then he's got Ruth, Walker, Mookie, Pudgeon, Manny Machado. Wagonman Stadium? I don't really play here anymore. Right at third base. Bad swing. You know what we do here on 3-0? Didn't work that time. Ooh, I really didn't want to wait on that. With Paxton. Didn't work. That's awful, but we're taking it. Why don't I do something to the baseball?
Ding!
There we go. That's something you can do to the baseball.
Mashed potato!
Oh. Let's get at him. Come on, Stallings.
Ding!
Okay, and that's a perfect double for Jacob. Beautiful. That's deep enough into the corner. We're taking two. Let's go.
Ding.
Oh, and that's murder too. That's getting out. Okay, all of a sudden we're heating up. Just needed to see like 20 or so pitches.
Mashed potatoes!
I really like Manny's No Doubt animation. Can I get one? Maybe. Nah, he runs it down. Good start. Four runs, I'll take it. Absolutely. He hit it pretty hard. He deserved the hit. Come on. Come on, Stallings, get him. A little hesitation to throw the ball there. What a weirdo, though. I hate when people flash the bunt to try to distract the steal. I'm like, this isn't real life. Yeah, sit down. Call it.
What do you got?
Bruh. Man. Thought I had that. No. Come on, two, baby. Beautiful. Keep the shutout. Should have taken that. Mets legend Trevor Bauer works a 7-pitch at bat so far. Count is full. Oh, right. A valiant effort. That's 40 pitches already in the second inning. All right, we're swinging first pitch for once, and doesn't go well, even though we got the input we wanted. It needs to get across. Make the play. He's fast. Thank you, kind sir. That's from the fastball here and there.
Three.
Oh, we gotta die. Easy play. Come on. Very economical. 27 over 2 now. I'll take that over his. Throwing a lot of low junk. He's going to go up now. Nope. I'm stupid. That's a nice rip. Why don't I just take pitches, bro? Why don't I just take more pitches? We were doing so well with that. Another one pitch, one out. Thank you so much. Cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. Having a hard time up and in. Thank you. We just missed a nuke. At least we got the double out of the way. All right, throw two pitches in the same spot. My PCI could have been much better. We cannot give him this easy of an inning. Come on, Manny.
Mm-hmm.
Really now. Thank you. Come on, Stallings. You're not gonna run him down, I guess. Put him away. Oh, look at that. The star of the show, Jacob Stallings, backs under it so gracefully. He doesn't even take his mask off. What a champ. He doesn't like the slider.
Oh, no.
I got him. Take your bait.
Son of a... Strike out. All right. We'll settle for the ground ball. Just late. I'm sitting on it, damn it. Bauer works another 2-2 and goes down swinging. We were doing so well in the first. Here we go, base hit, stay alive. That's a terrible hit, but it's a hit. We're going to third on that. He's going here or there? How about neither of those? All for nothing. Okay, that was a terrible pitch. Luckily, he didn't get a good piece of it. Alright, I need to like stop screwing around. I need to hit my corners and get more strikeouts. We were doing really well early in the game. Here we go. Nice and easy. My time to be aggressive. I didn't say it was time to swing. Nice. Damn it, Stallings. Come on. Hustle. Cracked. Come on.
He needs some milk.
We haven't hit that far in a while. Put him away, up and in, baby. Not up, but it was in.
That's what she said.
Look at Bauer, so acrobatic. Great acquisition for the Mets. 3-1, here's a meatball. This is gonna hang. Wow, he swung at that. Okay, second life. You know what? Let's throw it again. Let's throw it again. What can go wrong? I'll take it. First pitch swinging. Oh, frustrating, man. I don't know what happened. I was so hot in the first. We dropped 4. Now I got nothing. No way is that a pop-up. Listen, I'm not trying to be that guy, but look at... Oh, God, look at that. Look at that. Whatever. See if he can wait up on the knuckle curve. No, it's a floofer. Tatis runs it down. That's the cover boy. Didn't have a good soundbite to give you on that last strikeout. Oh, man, there goes the shutout. We were cruising. The hit. Oh, ho, ho. Yo, you hungry? How about a dot? All right, like that's not a good one, but I could do better. Dude, get me out of this game. Come on. I don't even feel like I'm winning at this point. Look at that. I really want to rest my bullpen in this game. Come on. Thank you. Oh, we finally took him out. Got Bryce Harper coming up. Throwing all different locations. Try this one. He burned the shift so damn bad. We're going to take him out. We got Crochet coming in because we got Trout, Tatis, and Griffey. Woohoo! And you wanted the fastball? Got a dot. You better make that play. Thank you, Manny. Little threat. Put him out. Going to Devin Williams, damn it. Don't like waiting on that changeup, man. It's filthy. Oh, it's gotta go. It's gotta go. Look at that. Look at this. That's beautiful. That's a beautiful swing. They did Stallings dirty in his debut. All right, that was a bad swing. See? Don't reward me for that. But Stallings, help me out. It's his debut. You don't want my YouTube to succeed, do you? Come on. That sucks. We're only up 2 now. Let's get 3 outs and get out of here. Oh my God, he hit that far. Oh my god, he's losing by two. He's gonna replay it. Replay that one, buddy. Ooh, nice play. Please don't walk him. Ooh, let's go. God damn it. All right, tying run comes to the plate. We're going to a righty, the face pudge. Put it down, Gooch. Boom, let's go. That was sweater than it should have been, I'll tell you that much. GG's though. Mets legend Trevor Bauer being congratulated on his win. That sucked. We put up a four spot in the first. I felt like I swung the same way throughout the game. We had some perfect outs. We had some good outs. Not fun. We did get 10 strikeouts over 7 strong from Bauer. I'll take that all day. Stallings went 1-for-4 with a double. I'm telling you, he had two good swings that could have done more damage, though. And we struck him out 13 times. We only struck out 4 times. I made up with more contact. I just wish the hits fell in more, man. Really do. Hope you enjoyed the content. Make sure to leave a like. Make sure that you're subbed to the channel. We're almost at 400 subs. It'd be amazing if we could hit 500 by the time MLB 21 comes out. Speaking of MLB 21, if you're trying to win a free copy, click the link below. There's a free giveaway I'm doing. I'm going to choose the winner on April 2nd. So good luck. Until next time, peace out. Song is copyrighted, but thanks for watching. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.